So right now I'm here at Baikonthaghat beside Koil River, Rourkela. While I was walking across the river, I saw these two kids were hunting for some fishes. So I thought I would give some chocolates. So I started searching for some chocolates in my pocket. Luckily I found few chocolates. So I'm giving them. Let me talk to them. Okay. Yes. I feel so lucky to help them. And I see how they happy they are. And of how you will find. They will never beg for anything to anyone. They will do their hard work and their determination will let their dream to be fulfilled by their own efforts.